Gagasi FM, the sound of the city.
Tribal.
Yes, sir.
A week ago. Ngoma kabani?
Eh, bese ingoma. It's a joint track. Mm-hmm. It was initially my track, and then kwaya ngokuthi yabosi.
Kwanguthini?
Yonke into push a grand.
Yeah.
And other politics, and it came out as a joint feature.
Yeah.
A joint track. So. It's,
but you did the song.
Yeah, I came up with the concept. Yeah.
And then wenzakala nines and dawonye Aewon Wolf kamga vele ingoma seyiphelile and then wafakive that rhymes yakhe go verse whatever.
What had happened was I came up with the concept of showering. I recorded it on my phone, and at the time I was a feature on his song, on Aewon Wolf's song called Thank You.
Okay.
And then for a long time I had this concept, and then ngingasitholi isikhathi se-studio because I'm a jitenga angijwayele.
Oh yes.
And then eventually ngabizwa studio, and then ngafika ngathi I have this concept after just fooling around the studio, and then we laced it from there. And then kwasho ukuthi Aewon Wolf was in studio as well, Sketchy Pong was in studio, and then we did the track. And then the agreement at the time was it's gonna be my song because he already had a song on radio, and the whole point was brotherhood and push each other. And then he, after a while, started picking up heat, and then became a joint feature. A joint track.
And then, but now, there was a tweet that in Zila last week Friday, when you was on live amp, ne?
Yeah.
Were you venting, or what's the story?
Nah, man. I felt like a lot of things were there was a lot of unfairness, you know, and lack of brotherhood, because what had happened was, you see, it's our song. We agreed with it's our song now.
Yeah.
And then Godo Manje, with all the shine that's happening, he's taking it for himself, and now I'm left out as an artist, and now people are not paying attention to me, only paying attention to him.
Yeah.
And instead of tagging me, he's tagging the producer, who is not singing on the track, you know. And ngithi ngihleli nje ngizosekuthiwa Sketchy Pong and Aewon Wolf a week ago, now I'm cut out on something that God you know planted on me, which was very unfair.
So when are you a musician now full time, or because the last time I checked we are to be dilela nengubo and stuff like that, what were you doing? Shine into impahla nje, and ngathi you were doing this on the side.
No, I'm a fashion basically I'm an artist as a whole.
Oh yes.
Just in the full sense of the word, I'm an artist.
Oh yeah.
So if fashion is one of the offices in my mind and creativity office, then unkulunkulu angiphelona. So I'm a fashion designer. A lot of people know me, and they know my brand Tribal Skin. The name actually Utribal came from the actual label Dream Team. I used to dress Dream Team and Tumi from The Volume, and I still dress Tumi from The Volume and Sizwe Dlomo and a lot of other artists. So bangibiza ngo Tribal kahle kahle ngangibiza ngo Bubesi because of my logo, and bangibiza ngo Tribal, so it didn't make sense for me to go Bubesi because Poison Packs already has a Bubesi.
Yes.
I was like, okay, Tribal.
So ini ongafisa ukuyibona yenzeka ku Aewon Wolf right now, because ngendlela ngibona ngakhona you're not like really angry at the brother, but you're trying to find a solution to this.
Yeah, well, I've told a lot of people that all I need is brotherhood. I mean, we are Durban. We are supposed to build our own city, not shine. Like isiZulu sisihlahla silokhu nje lo ukuthi ngiyangisasho phela, kodwa manje I mean you're gonna need me tomorrow, man. There's no need to step on me, you know. Like a lot of brothers nje la eThekwini kumele sibambisane, and already sibambisene, kodwa manje bambalwa like ngaphansi kwesandla mfethu mangase ngibala abantu who are disjointing themselves from this network that Durban arts is trying to build, because the limelight with Durban right now, so we don't need to push each other out the limelight. We can all shine at the same time.
So now we are faced with Mark Tree, you are performing up on TV, you there, if a gig and gig and the onion shall cut, because it's this song.
Basically, which, he is known for a week ago. What other song do you know from Aewon Wolf before a week ago? I dare anybody to call me right now, to call Gagasi right now and tell me what song do they know Aewon Wolf from. Let's go.
It's Gagasi FM, the sound of the city. Hit us up on Twitter at Kinishanda, the Big Bang RSA.
Gagasi FM, the sound of the city.
Let me do this. Let me just try and connect with Aewon Wolf and Ngicholo ukuthi yena the side of his story sakhe ukuthi khamba kanjani about this song. Let's go to Aewon Wolf right now. He's on the line. And Aewon.
No.
Sharp, who's that?
I'm easy.
Yeah, I'm calling. I'm fed. You're speaking to Kini Shando from Gagasi FM. And the reason why I'm calling you, because, you know, Tribal Lies Studio. And we're going to tell us something. So we want to get your side of the story about this song a week ago. Whose song is this?
It's our song. It's a shared thing.
Yeah,
it's a shared thing.
Yeah.
It's Aero, Tribal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you've been seen, we perform a word, like I think we saw on TV. Is there a beef or something right between you two guys, or it's just a Dlape Usuga Pizu Tribal?
Well, I mean, the Tribal, I said Tribal, we had I don't want to talk about the issue that we had, but personally, I performed the song alone.
Why?
But we do it together. Whenever he's around, we'll do it together. But otherwise, I put the single wherever I push it in my circle, because we had an issue, and I'm a person about business.
Yeah.
I don't like to you know, bring personal issues into the business realm.
Yeah. Yeah.
So whenever we work together, we're in the same place, we'll perform the song together, and we'll keep our issues separate. You know what I mean?
So there are issues at corner between you two.
Yeah.
Okay. But when it comes to performing the song, because I believe if you guys did a song like this, because now it's one of the biggest songs at corner in.
We do it together.
But the time we are TV, Wamchela or Watupizi or something like that.
On TV, we did the song together on TV.
Oh yes, cool. Going forward, guys, let's say you guys are going forward with this, because I think we all love the song, and we play the song, we love the song, especially in my weddings as well. I was saying kuti imshado emningi enokuyihambela, this song siqala ungena kakhulu, because I MC a lot of imshado. But I'm thinking kuti going forward, how can you guys make sure kuti lento la ayiqhubeki and this fight nje iyaphela as a machit?
I mean, I've already spoke to Tribal. Like, I'm fine with it. Let's work it together and like just pushing the song together.
Yeah.
It would be like, yeah, like I'm not gonna predict the future.
Hmm.
But I said let's just work the song and do well together moving forward, because we had problems we had that we I think we dealt with.
Yeah.
And I said moving forward, let's just push the song together and just do the best that we can, because I'm all about just moving forward. I'm not really a person who likes to keep issues or problems around. It doesn't help anyone, you know?
Okay, cool stuff. Aewon, I have a Tribal in studio. Tribal, what can you say after Aewon and Sesho Ganje? Would you like to push the song together and perform together and go all out together as a machita? Like, we've seen that it happening between Umondli no Melon as well, where they were doing a song together. They're always gigging together with that Guze Guze track. So, what is your take when Tribal?
Nah, man, is sure, man, what's the best? Funeke vari machiteni yabo, because sobabili ivari si onisoyile iculo.
Yeah.
And that's the honest truth.
Yeah.
And we are where we are. We got the attention that we do, and the Durban has paid attention to us the way that they have because of this song, ivari le. And we can't run away from that. And the fact that Ikakasi and a lot of people in Durban have but look, since Masamba besibuza ukuthi why usibanibani engekho uma performer, why the other engekho uma performer, doesn't make sense, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And ivari ithi the song is dope when we are together. People love the song because I'm there, because he's there, you know, and because the whole song is what it is, because sobabili is con. We don't need to cut each other out above it. So brotherhood never gonna funega it. Not that mshambe kuti another must be made to feel like a feature, you know, because it's not like that. When big people give a shout out to you, to young niggas, it's Ivaru,
but
Ivaru, you know, let's tag each other along. See, we are where we are. Gang, we did the song together.
Yeah,
you know, so on a solid tool.
Aewon,
yeah.
Last one, between the two of you guys, let me just throw it out there. Are you guys gonna work together going forward?
Yeah, I mean, there's other songs we have together, you know, and because of the issues that happened, we just figured it's better to cut ways. But I mean, like I said, I want to predict the future.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm about like movement, you know what I mean? And right now, the movement, honestly, we get a good song together.
Mm-hmm.
Like, people love the combination. It's doing well. I mean, if it wasn't for these issues, I would honestly always try to have Tribal around with me all the time.
Okay.
But, you know, I get booked as Aewon Wolf. Unfortunately, I have, like, this name of his career already and relationships with people. So, like, I can't control when people are giving me big ups because they know me already. Oh, yeah.
No, I feel you.
What I'm saying?
Yeah.
So now, I don't like dealing with those kinds of problems that people feel they're being left out when people are giving me props or whatever. So like,
if they're gonna go, Ayo, Aewon Wolf, your song is dope, a week ago, of the year, and CC Tribal, you know, you didn't write that ish alone, dog.
I'll do that now, man. Like,
Aewon Wolf is dope. You are dope.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying, dog.
But I mean, if you look back at my tweets, I'll actually like retweet some of those old tweets. I do CC you when people say that the song is dope, or they say that it's my song featuring you.
Yeah.
I correct people. I do my best to correct them.
It's
unfortunate. Yeah. Even there's people who say Tribal featuring A1, and it's happened before, you know.
Mm.
And it's things I can't control. That's why like it saddens me when like it becomes an issue between the two of us, because I really fucking
I really
love Tribal. I really love his music. Like, Tribal is so talented.
Yeah. Okay, cool stuff. Aewon, let's just cut it and say, guys, I wish you all the best, and I so wish to see you guys and try any collab again, and sort out my differences, because at the end of the day, it's all about us guys who like music, because you guys, whatever issues in now, but it's us who buy music, so give us the music.
Yeah.
That's what we need. Give us the music.
Yeah, man.
Cool stuff. Thank you.
Thank you for putting this together, man.
Much love. I'll have to take that one, swear word. We are sorry about that. Cool stuff, Tribal, on the best and final. Anything that you're going to be dropping soon?
Yes. I'm dropping a single on the 1st of August. Catch me out tonight. Exclusive lounge in Maritzburg here at the Joey Drums Experience.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Your boy is the headliner, Tribal. Mm-hmm. And catch me out as a surprise artist. Okay, I just ruined the surprise on that. Diamonds in the Dirt tomorrow, Saturday, 3:20 rooftop.
Students
get you in. 100 bucks VIP, 30 bucks with the student card. Come out.
Hey, it's alright. Thank you, Vanna. So we're good, isn't it?
Okay, sure.
Hey, it's alright. It's a surprise, my man. Surprise party, It is Gagasi FM, the sound of the city. DJ Milkshake, Casper, your Vesta Nati, my own 14:43. It's a Friday, namhlanje.
CFM, the sound of the city.